Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In the last episode, we saw a typical lotus flower for Ganesh in Tanju style of painting. Now in this episode, we will be doing a different lotus for the Lakshmi painting. Let's get started. This was a lotus we did in the last episode, where normally in the Tanju painting, Ganesh is made to sit on this. Now on the other hand, in today's episode, it will be a different lotus for the Lakshmi. Draw two curved parallel lines, leaving a gap of 1 inch. Paint it with white. Now the base white coat is ready. Before the coat dries, we have to give the shading using crimson red. The shading is done on the top side of the patch. Now the shading is done, let it dry. Then we will do the detailing. For the beginners, I just share an easy technique. With a pencil, draw, just measure and mark the center of the patch. Draw the center petal first. Then to the right hand side, draw a curve parallel, then you stop over here. Then the next one, now once you draw this, bring it back and join the center. Now the pencil sketching is over. Let us paint it with crimson red. Start from the center petal. For the inner details, let us start from the center. Draw the center line, then on either side of it, draw curves like this. Using the same crimson red, keep dots at the tip of each and every line. Now for the base, to enhance the flower, load the brush with green color. It can be either light green or dark green. So friends, now we have completed the second style of lotus painting for Tanju painting. Hope you like the tutorial. Like, share and subscribe my channel. Do share your feedback also.